Explain the meaning and objective of penology. Penology is a component of criminology that deals with the philosophy and practice of various societies in their attempts to repress criminal activities and satisfy public opinion via an appropriate treatment regime for persons convicted of criminal offenses. The Oxford English Dictionary defines penology as the study of the punishment of crime and prison management, and in this sense it is equivalent with corrections. Penology is concerned with the effectiveness of those social processes devised and adopted for the prevention of crime via the repression or inhibition of criminal intent via the fear of punishment. The study of penology therefore deals with the treatment of prisoners and the subsequent rehabilitation of convicted criminals. It also encompasses aspects of probation, that is, rehabilitation of offenders in the community, as well as penitentiary science relating to secure detention and retraining of offenders committed to secure institutions. The principal aims of penal science are to bring to light the ethical basis of punishment along with the motives and purposes of society in inflicting it, to make a comparative study of penal laws and procedures through history and between nations, and finally, to evaluate the social consequences of the policies in force at a given time. Thus conceived, penology represents a grouping of studies, some of which dealing with the aims and the moral or social justifications of punishment, date from a remote past, while others having to do with the wider social implications of the system have scarcely yet made a beginning. Punishment is the infliction of an unpleasant or negative experience on an offender in response to an offense. In ancient times, the sole purpose of punishment was retribution. However, in modern societies, the objectives of punishment include deterrence, retribution, incapacitation, rehabilitation, and reparation. In the end, need of penology is to protect the society from crime.